You shall not fall asleep, my friend. Hello, my friends! Welcome back! Oh, when is it soon? It means right now, my friends! I am Purple People Eater.
Oh, fuck.
God! Fucking payback, bitch. Look at that.
Oh, for fuck's sake, always with my pants.
No, stay out. Oh yeah, instant teleport. Oh, give me some shrooms. I definitely need some of the shrooms.
You've got like 10,000 shrooms in your storage.
Yeah, well, I need some more.
Yeah, well, I did steal like 1,000.
What a creepy laugh. Hi everyone, welcome back. My name's GG Fizz. How y'all doing today? Thank you so much for joining Ox5O Modded Season 4, hosted by Neutrino.net. You go check them out in the link description down below. Where's the fucking patch today? Nobody knows because, you know, arc devs are late. But hey, who cares? We'll get it sometime. Ellie has stole all my clothes and hid it on my boat somewhere.
I gave you a hint in your letter.
Yeah. So. Where are we?
Give me my prod back, bitch. You know I can just steal it off your body, right? Or I can just make another one.
So I'm I don't know what the fuck I am now. I'm fucking pink hair, purple people eater, avatar, green purple thingaladooler. I've morphed into some weird contraption thingaladooler. Wow, you are legs. What the fuck? Damn, you're the one that you skipped leg days, didn't you? Holy shit. Look how long her legs are!
Holy shit.
You look like one of those really tall anorexic girls. Holy shit.
Oh god.
You're a purple avatar? So here's the riddle. This is a riddle we gotta solve. Right here. Yo, love ya, Fizz. Your real gear is on Q, E, F, 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 and W. Enjoy the hunt. This is all shit gear, and I'm purple. Gotta fix my hair as well. So, Ellie will be unconscious for this entire trip of us looking for it. Alright. So, where's the first... Let's see. Let's go down here and see if I can find something first. So... Oh. Her body's gone. Oh, there she is. Wait, where'd she go? There we go.
I think you're still holding on to me.
Okay. You're asleep? Alright. So, first one's Q. And I think it's on a dino. So I think Quicksilver. No! Okay, it's not this simple. What the fuck's Q? What does Q mean? Quasimodo! Yes! Wait, that's not my headpiece. That's his headpiece. Wait, he has my headpiece on.
Yep.
Quasimodo. Okay, there's the first piece. Okay. Next thing is... EF. What is EF? Anyone know? Emma Frost? Yep, there's Emma Frost. She got my chest piece. Okay. F. Now, that could be a lot of things that I don't name a lot of shit. Now, if I was... Let's see. Let's check the rhino. Oh, I was right! There's F. And then another F. Another F. How are you enjoying this nice metal floor? Is it good?
It's nice and cozy, actually.
Oh, yeah?
Yep. Quite comfy.
Oh, look at that. You're really bad, you know? You're really bad at this. Alright, and the last one is... The last one is W. W. War Machine?
No. Nope. Make it harder next time. Thought I'd make it easy.
W. Wolverine. Yep, there we go. Alright, Ellie's now allowed to wake up. Don't steal the mushrooms, you're a purple avatar. Dingle a dingler. hey, what's up? Alright, so in today's video, you know, it was supposed to be for the update, but you know, that didn't happen because it's not out yet. So what's the next best thing? Well, we need to get two max level monkeys. And what I mean by monkeys is the alpha plus monkeys. And today's soda choice, Mountain Dew, LimeWire. Also, it's snowing outside. So we need to get two perfect tame alpha monkeys, and then we need to mate them and make a super monkey. And then that monkey we can use to make amazing things. And then we gotta get that monkey's IQ to 100. Also, why the fuck is this crystal over here? What? I have to fix those crystals. Snow? Yes, it's snowing. Welcome to snow. So, where the fuck am I? I'm just gonna throw this gear away.
Yeah, it's only cheapy gear anyway.
Oh, goody. Paintbrush in my inventory.
Mm-hmm. It's because I was too lazy to put it anywhere.
I like the pink hair, but not too much pink. Oh, got
it. Fuck it, goddamn, my canteen's empty, goddammit.
Alright, what color hair should we paint? Let's try it. Black's boring. I need scissors, right? Oh, it's not working. The fuck? Wait, how do you? Oh, no!
Give me my fucking prod back.
I don't have your prod!
You stole my prod.
No, I don't have your prod!
My pride is purple.
Oh god! No!
You stole my pride.
Fuck me! That's my pride!
No, that's my prod. I made a new one.
The fuck? Revenge. Alright, how come the color's not working now?
Have you got that in your inventory?
Yeah. Oh, that's mustaches. The. There we go. Alright, let's do this color for today.
Alright, since you stole my prod, I'm gonna make steal fucking some dye. So I can dye my new prod.
It's in your jar of boa!
Oh, good. Nope, you just stole it. Fuck it.
No!
Bitch.
Fucking Christ!
Give me my prod.
I wanted the shock. Oh, today's episode's gonna be amazing. How many times is Ellie gonna knock you out? Fucking, I don't know. Can I have at least my prod back?
Yeah, your prod is in your upgrade bench in the blueprint section.
Oh, fuck, really? Did you really Did you really break it?
No, I didn't break it. Why would I break it? You already have a blueprint. And I have a blueprint. You've got two prods in there now.
I'm gonna go get some drinks.
Use your blueprint to make a new one.
That's a chainsaw, the one I still haven't finished upgrading.
There's fucking no in the blueprint section.
Oh. Is the music too loud, by the way? Just tell me. Oh, I have a canteen! It's for the canteen.
Yeah. Stuck in there so you'd stop stealing mine. By the way, you had two canteens in storage boxes upstairs.
I know, I had like three or four somewhere. Lying around.
Yeah, because you pinched all mine.
Alright. Alright, this fucking fat ass's butt needs to move out of my way. There we go. Alright, so... Alright, so let's look at the wiki. Let's look at the Ricky for alpha monkeys real quick, because this is what we need to tame. We need to tame perfect ones. Ellie's going to be using her
tech helmet.
Tech helmet. I'm going to be transmitting. Actually, you know what? Where's my monkey? Might as well start that. Get me the tech buff for it. Which monkey can I do it? What monkey? Does it matter which monkey?
No, I don't think it. I think it depends on the IQ.
New update still waiting 3 hours late, right? I think it actually was 70.
Oh god, this tech helmet's so weird.
Fuck. Baby, your IQ is shit. Why do we even have you still? Where's Sweet Cheeks?
Upstairs with the sheep.
Oh. Nope, she can't do it. Has to be a different class IQ, I guess.
Oh wait, no, beaver kibble.
I know, I didn't. I fed it to the beaver kibble and it didn't do anything. It's supposed to give that other trait, remember?
What's the IQ on that monkey? On Sweet 60
or 70, I think, or something. I don't know, 67 maybe? I don't know. It's something bad.
69.
Well, that's fine. It's fine.
You can use one of my monkeys.
No, it's fine. We'll just get this going. Gotta find some monkeys. So let me look at the wiki, guys. Let me look real quick. Monkeys. Like my cyan hair. Ooh, maybe not my eyebrows. Eesh. Monkey! Where's Monkey? What page is that? Oh, that's the next page. Eh. Alright. Sitchinol?
Mm-hmm.
Huh. It's not the best food, though.
No, I think red kibble's the best.
Those eyeballs are pretty strange. Yeah, they're pretty strange. Alright, so let's do this. Let's bring a bunch of things and we'll test it on a low level monkey. So let's grab red kibble. You wanna make some more red kibble? I only got 10, so we're gonna probably
need 27 at my base.
Alright, we'll go get some then. Alright, let's bring some citronels. You wanna grab some as well?
Yep.
And Mesopithecus milk as well. Let's bring some of that as well. Let's bring 10 of those. That should be enough. Right, Mesopithecus milk? You know, feeding some milk to them would be probably useful for some fucking reason. Yellow. Hello, Yellow. How you doing, mate? You're my new Jaboa for today. You need a helmet. I'll make you a helmet real quick. So if you won, I sent you an information on one of your first, things through YouTube. If you didn't get it, then, that means you're not joining, but I sent it to whoever won last episode. Mojo Yellow. Oh god, we have so many fucking Jaboas we gotta get rid of. Fuck me. What should we take today?
No idea. No clue.
This is my new ape, by the way. This is my new ape. He's pretty amazing.
He finally learned how to do leg and arm day.
Man, that was fucking bad last night. You guys have no idea. Have you ever seen a baby fucking monkey pooped out into the world? That fucking thing missed everything except for arm day. Shit. Fucking thing was ugly. Oh my god. I could not stop laughing last night though. Oh my god. It was like a... It's a fucking Oompa Loompa that was on crack. Hour. What's that?
Said we laughed for a good half hour over it.
Oh man, so bad. Alright, so. Yellow. What should Yellow wear? I'm thinking.
Mine has a maxed out armor flak helmet.
So does mine.
That's a Santa hat.
Yellow's gonna wear a headpiece. A scone bone helmet.
Oh,
so,
God.
Let's take our good ol' Professor X, because we're in the Redwoods today, and he owns the Redwoods. First, I gotta empty his inventory first. Let me do that. Yeah, let's put all that in there. Ooh, some spoiled meat. Oh, fuck no! Let's put this on his head. Hold on.
No, we can't wear the death worm thing.
Oh, that's not... hold on. I gotta make something real quick. Where's, do I have a skin chest in this fucking boat?
Nope.
Oh, yeah, I do.
Finding one the other
yeah,
day.
There it
what
is.
You do? Where?
Right here. Let's see. What should he wear?
Maybe the wolf helmet?
No. Oh, you can't make it?
What are you trying to make?
I was trying to make a party hat for him.
Party hat skin?
Yeah, not the dino one, but where is it?
It's right there next to the magical helmet below the clown one.
Oh. Craft 100 of them. Yeah, no thank you. Manticore helmet? Nah, that's Fixer. Fixer's the one that gets that. There we go. Okay, Yellow. Yellow's gonna get her birthday helmet. What a fucking retard. Hi guys, it's my birthday today. I'm gonna fucking die. Oh boy. Oh. Hey, hey. Ooh. Ooh. Okay. Oh, wow. Lots of people left already. Happy birthday to you. How old are you? I'm as old as a shoe. So, who wants to bet on today's update? What do you guys want to bet on?
Better than next week.
By the way, if they announce a trailer or something, tell me and we'll definitely watch it. We'll take a look at it. All right, let's go, shall we? So you got the
zoner that has everything that flashes fucking green. Oh god, why green?
Well, if you don't want it, I'll take it. No, other way. Where are you going? This way. Other way. What? Off the cliff. What? This way. This way. Back to the boat.
Okay. Why are we going up the cliff?
Because you never know. Monkeys everywhere. Fizz, do you know how you said... It's probably not coming out. Yeah, it's probably not. We'll yeah. Fuck doors. I'm already over the wall. Alright. So we're looking for tiny little critters.
There's a microraptor.
Okay, we're looking for anything that's small. Oh, I didn't bring my shock. Hold on. Let me go quickly grab trank arrows, trank shocks and everything, just in case we find something. Just, you know. Why don't I put an antidote on a thylo? I am not. I can, but I'm not going to because this was before the update. This isn't a mega thylo. This is different. This is a lot stronger. Also, the John was at my boat apparently this morning because I see that my thylos are him.
Yeah. Yep. That was because he came over to suss out what I'd done to your body.
Oh, did he?
Yep, him and Fairy came over.
Oh, wow, you fucking cheekies.
And then they watched me drag your ass from the boat all the way to the greenhouse.
Oh, where am I going? Downstairs. It's in the chest. Yep, that's the best thing about the Omega Thyla. I can see exactly when people show up on my boat. Where is my gun? Oh, there is my gun. I have my gun on me. Floating dinos. You ate my snacks? How dare you, John? John's a new patron, guys, so... If you want to join the server, it's only one patron click away. Actually, more than that, because then I have to add you to the server. Do I ever see this chat? Yes, I do see this chat. I go through both. The problem is that YouTube goes faster than Twitch because there's less people that chat on Twitch. So you see more red than anything. Oh yeah, completely worth it, by the way. Oh, come on. Just got stuck in someone's Dodo Rex. Fuck this shit.
I don't even think it's been a couple days. I think it's been like... Well, actually, it's been like 2 days, I think.
What?
Oop. That John's been on the server.
Yeah. You didn't get your shotgun? I don't use a shotgun. I use a compound bow. Why? Because it's funner. Mm-hmm. Shooting bucket shit.
Rocks. There's a snail in the ground.
as a snail, and you killed it. We're going up here first, because, you know, there's always fucking Microraptors. Actually, here, you want to go first? Yeah.
Oof.
There's always Microraptors up here, so maybe we'll find another high-level one.
There's Terra Bird. Oh, Terra Birds. And a Troodon. It's hard to tell the Troodons from the Microraptors, though.
Wow, did I really kill them both at the same time?
Whoa! That's a Bronto down there. Get the shit out of me.
Where?
Down Hello. Under the rock.
Got him. Alright, so nothing yet.
Nope. There is sweet fuck all up here. Tons of Brontos and Diplos down below us, though.
Just get that bear off the cliff. How much AP does this Thylo have? 169,000. Also, it has 75% resistance in the redwood, so...
Ooh, there's a whole heap of little shit down there.
Oh, where?
Oops. Down here where I'm just like them flying. If I could stop... And you scared it all away.
No, I didn't scare it. I killed one thing.
Bugs. I hate bugs.
Just bugs. And some shit. Right over here. Is there anything?
Nope. Nothing but a parasaur.
And oh, there was a parasaur.
And a moose.
What's the server number? What does that even mean?
Oop.
What? What? What?
I hit the edge of a cliff. Don't fall down. Okay. There you go. Almost fell down the cliff. What's that? That's a compy. Die.
Pegamastic, Pegamastic. Dead.
Yep. All Pegos.
Rip Pegos.
And a Diplo.
Parasaur is smaller. Way smaller. Dead 270 bear. Alpha Bronto. I don't even get XP. This guy's max already, but you know, it's just fun killing shit.
I get the XP in my Terra Bed.
Jump! Fuck off, bitch! There we go. Guess I'm at Paris there. There we go!
Pogo. Snail. Whole heap of random stuff. Stop flying. Fuck.
Get my roar buff. Gellies. Nothing. No monkeys. No?
Nope, no monkeys.
Dead kangaroo?
Alpha Thorny down here.
Oh, wait. Oh, it's blue! Dead.
Dead.
I got some Alpha Titan food. Pulmonous Scorpius kibble, too.
You fucking little fucker.
My server. Oh god, it's an alpha one.
Or is it?
I don't know. Shit now. the Join My Server is a Patreon server, so you can feel free. There is a Patreon link down below if you want to join. It's a private but also public server because anyone's allowed to join. If you want to, if you want to join, you can feel free. So where do you think a good location for Monkey is?
They're kind of scattered throughout the entire place. I've found them everywhere before.
In the Redwoods?
Yep.
Alright, well, I guess we're gonna just keep looking.
Tons of galleys. Oh, there's a death worm.
Where?
Right near this tree.
The down tree?
No, up on the cliff. Okay.
Oh. Oh, hey, death worm. I scared it right out of the ground. Die, bitch. Alright, time to kill the population of kangaroos. Goodbye. 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 Ooh, they dropped stuff. Ooh, they dropped. Wow, a bunch of junk. Absolutely junk. Actually, you know what? Arrows aren't bad. I'll take that. Use the make into other stuff.
Bum, bum, bum. Oh. Let's go through the log. Yeah.
Oh, now I'm too fat. Oh, no. I didn't mean to drop that. No. That's good kibble. Give me that kibble. Give me that, and we can drop this, that. Okay, drop all that. Monkeys. Right there. 180. Okay, so this is a good test. First, we gotta kill you. Okay. Alright, so let's test. This is our test subject. So let's see. So if I... So you said red kibble, right?
Yep.
Alright, yeah. So I've got red kibble. See if it eats it. Because it doesn't say anywhere in the wiki. Is this just from your testing?
No, it's from... I read it at one stage on the wiki, you must have changed it to citronel. Because at one stage it did say red kibble only. That was last season.
I want to see what the level IQ is, anyways. Twelve. Ah, God! It pooped on me!
Of course you pissed it off.
Leave me alone, little monkey! Okay, so apparently... Okay, red kibble doesn't work.
Okay.
Because it's not... It says feed it, but it's not giving me the option to feed it. So maybe because the IQ's too stupid? So let's try.
Die, apparently.
Ow! No! Yellow! Why would you do that? Yellow was gonna get stomped, Yellow! Are you okay, Yellow? Your armor is dented. How could you? Stupid bird. Okay. Let's try. Mesopithecus move. Okay, so it says it has the... Okay, so Mesopithecus milk is an absolute no. Now where did Yolo go? Why is Yolo all the way over there?
Where?
Why is it all the way over here?
I have no idea.
What did you do to Yolo? Stop molesting Yolo!
Oh my god, I didn't do anything. He was sitting right there and then I looked into my inventory. Lies. And I was
Lies. God. So, I'm gonna... Wait. Wait, I just can't feed it. Wait, hold on, you try this.
Is there any structures nearby? Because it can't be tamed anywhere near structures.
Do you see a structure? It was
Could it be Chuck and could it be Dave and Chuck's base that's in the cave?
No, but it should be far away.
Unless he ups the range.
Hold on, let's see this then.
I'm not seeing any structures.
Ready? Okay. Do I got it?
Yeah, you got it.
Okay. Come here, monkey!
God, that poor monkey. All I see is this white speck flying around. Leave the poor compy alone. I want to kill the compy. There's a death worm right near you.
Where?
Oh god, I'm gonna DC. Fuck!
Where?
The death worm's in front of you near the tree. And I DC'd him hovering above you. You'll see a falling terror bird.
I need. Oh! I see an Ellie. I don't see the death worm, nor.
I see it's near the tree.
Anyone else see it? Must be an alpha one.
No, it's a normal one. I seen the little the sandy blobby thing.
Oh, I actually just don't see it.
Hmm.
Interesting. Yeah, oh well. Alright.
He stole my stuff so I could find the death worm.
Okay, monkey time. Alright, so let's test this now. So, red kibble, it said it was tameable with red kibble, so I guess we might as well just see. Okay, so it is taming with red. Oh, apparently continued. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna grab Sitchinal now. Is that also another baby monkey? It's an Alpha Jaboa.
Ooh, what color?
Red and black. Okay, where'd that Mesopithecus go? So it looks like you can continuously feed a Mesopithecus with red kibble. Okay, yeah. So you can pass it. It looks like you can pass the tame with red kibble.
God damn it, my pants.
I didn't do anything in your pants.
Fuck off. My pants were on when I DC'd.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes. Now I gotta. Alright.
Alright, so it looks like, red kibble, you can definitely tame it for an instant tame.
Yep.
But then, Citronel is the other way, and it doesn't like its own milk, so that's a good thing to know, I guess.
Wanna know where the death worm is? It's right here.
Alright, so let's kill this Mesopithecus now, because I need better ones to spawn. Ooh! I got myself some Ascendant Marla top saddle, some blueprints, some ramshackle net gun and stuff. Looked at your YouTube channel, like your setup. You like my setup? Thank you, mate. Alright, so the hunt continues. We need to find a 300 one, and that means we can red kibble. So let's go to your base first and grab the more red kibble it. Because that's going to be the way to tame a perfect 300.
Okay.
Since it can eat red kibble.
Just launched myself off the cliff. Ooh-bah. Oh, there we go. Whee!
Oh, fucking training on.
Thing is, I'm going to have to grapple up to my base because I don't have a flyer.
I can just climb up to the base.
Okay, well, it's in my fridge.
No, you can grapple. Oh, killing this rat. Bitch.
Fucking jumping, thank you.
What was that?
What?
Boom.
Oh, that was my thingy. I was muted. I'm muting my mic because I muted it.
Oh. Alright, now where is Ellie's base? That's the question that everybody should know.
In a tree.
Oh, baby, look at that kibble. Give me that.
Yeah.
I can just remember where your base is.
Just follow the beach and you'll find it. My terror bird on passive. On neutral.
At least the monkey died for with a full belly. Yeah, probably. More close to Crimson's, right? Oh, I see. Mm-hmm. I know where it is. Right here.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Just a matter of grappling up there. The grapples hate me.
Care for a lift?
Huh? Oh, okay. Hang on. I need it. Okay. Boop.
Come on, climb up this part.
It won't because it's not flat. Fuck, I wish my grapple would stop bugging on me.
So close. Come on, Arcdevs, why?
Fuck, no.
Woohoo, made it.
I almost died.
Got to the top, hell yeah. I'll just grab it. And this is why Ellie made this little thing right here.
Yep.
Just for me. And I can turn around. Shut it.
Oh my god, I grappled to my tree.
There we go. Alright, which fridge is this at?
In kibbles.
Kibbles.
Eggs and kibbles.
27. That might not be enough.
Should be. 21 usually tames everything.
There's a lot of alphas. Could this be the only zone with alphas, or are alphas everywhere? Alphas are everywhere. Redwood is a testing zone, though. I'm also going to take some beaver kibble. The redwoods is a very test place for alphas and stuff. So there's a lot of alphas here, mostly because of that. All right, so we got 36. It looks like
I've probably got some stuff there to make it.
I do too, but I think we'll be fine. The FPS is real here. Look how much FPS I get. Oh boy. Oh my god. Look at all these turrets. What the fuck, Ellie?
This is not all of them.
I know.
I'm going to layer the roof with turrets as well.
Oh, that wasn't smart.
And then all around the edges. What'd you do?
Open the door with me on top of it. That's fine, though.
Whee! Parachute.
Is this PvE or PvP? PvE, and then we have PvP events that I control, which are kind of cool. Alright, are you, do you need a ride back down?
Nope. I jumped off the edge and parachuted.
Okay. I see where you are.
Okay. Oh. Keep forgetting to release my grapple.
Damn, you got some moves, bro? Listen, I've been playing around this with Thylos, and I have to say they're probably one of the best things, except for this map is fucking terrible coding for them. So hopefully in the future, they'll actually fix it. We won't see it. We'll never see it, though. It's probably like a last resort thing they'll ever fix, but you know, it's been pretty fun. Alright.
Really, Donner?
What?
In chat.
Oh, what?
Fairy asked me to keep an eye on chat while she helps Jack, and then Dino's saying, I am Ellie, and I'm and I said, alrighty.
It's a baby what? Alpha Fire 30 Dragon! Look how cute it is!
Oh, shit.
It's so cute!
It's peeved at me.
No, it's actually running away.
Oh.
Oh, look at him, so cute, waddle his little ass away.
Oh. No. Oh, bugs. What am I running for? I can fucking just kill them. Well, you know you can do that.
Oh, look at him. He's so cute. He's running away, though.
What level is he?
90. He was like 240 or something at attainment.
Yeah.
All right, so now we're on the hunt for monkeys. Monkey business.
Hey, I wonder if I grappled to your silo while I'm on my terror bird, will it drag my terror bird around? I'm gonna stay still, I'm gonna try it. Come here. Okay, oh, it won't let me grapple. That sucks. Oh, Microraptor chasing me.
Where?
I don't know, it's just chasing me, so
it's gone.
Oop, there it is. Really, you little fucker, go away.
There was two of them. Oh, God! It got me. Holy shit. A little fuck? Where the fuck is he? Did he die? Yeah, he's dead. Little shit. Any monkeys?
Not seeing any so far.
We need to start killing. Just kill everything.
It's Alpha Bronto.
Yes, kill the Alpha Bronto. Oh, Mega Raptor. Got the Mega Raptor. Oh, and the Bronto. Ooh, bear! Hello, bear! Is there a mama bear? There's a mama bear. And there's a baby bear. Ooh, that's a 250 little baby bear. That's not bad. Right here, behind you. You just jumped up the cliff where I am.
Yep.
150 mama bear? We need more mama bear milk. You want to try milking it?
I don't have shock darts on me.
Of course you didn't.
No. I was just going for monkey. I've got normal bullets.
Okay. Well, let's look for monkey then. I'll just start killing. Hey, are you a mega? Yes, you are. Hello, Omega Carno. You just flew past me?
Yep.
And he's dead.
What happens when I launch off of cliffs? I go a bit too fast.
Oh! Alpha Scissor Hands! 240. Not bad. Keep you. Apparently I'm not in the redwoods now. Oh god, Microraptor is everywhere.
Oh shit, you fuck. Good terror bag. Some little fucker.
I'm just killing everything, by the way. Like, I'm literally just killing everything. Ooh, metal arrows. Thank you. I'll take those. I'll take that. And...
Ooh, I'm watching that scissor hands.
And I will take and drop all that. Actually, I'll just take all that. No, I can't. Too heavy for that. Let's... Yeah, fine. Yeah, let's keep the scissor hand. I like to keep the big scissor hands because they always, people always want to tame those. Lust, this is an Omega Thylo. Everything runs from it. Everything. This is not a regular Thylo. This is the Omega. It's the strongest Omega in the, next to the Omega Wavern right now at the moment. If we find an Alpha Rex, I'll scare it away. Like, see, there you go. Goodbye, Alpha Raptor. Alright, no monkeys?
Nope, no monkeys. There's an Omega Raptor right here in front of me.
Oh, where? Goodbye, chicken shit. Come here.
Good bugs. No, I'm not terrible. I'm not attacking properly. There we go. Die, dear. Come here, you fucking moose. Thank you.
Alright, so no monkeys here. Oh, hold on. Some more terror birds kill over here.
Flying kitty.
Oh, I'm stuck on the rock. Oh, that wasn't me.
No, that's someone else. That's...
Oh, Dave. Hey! Oh, it's his. Hey, where's my eye glow? Why is it not working?
Mm-hmm. No idea. Maybe turn it on?
Yeah, I turned it on. Hi, Dave. Dave's Omega Thylo that he's got. Although, I think his is better than mine, but, you know, it doesn't really matter. They're pretty strong either. Actually, mine's stronger. Could be stronger if I put the anti-node on. Do you have a damage node on you?
I have a melee. Yeah, I have a melee node on me.
Let me see that real quick. Oh, hey. Aw, he killed the scissor hands.
Where'd you go? There you go. Let me go to its inventory.
Okay, so let me see how hard it hits now. Yeah, mine hits real hard. Alright, scare the Alpha Alice. Oh, they're stupid. fucking dead. Look at that. Alpha Omega Thylo with a melee note. 18k hit. Yeah, broke.
Shit, where do you run off to?
I'm on the beach. Where are you at?
I see ya. I'm coming. Wait, no, that's Dave.
Dave's right next to me.
I see you.
I'm just killing everything, looking for a fucking monkey. Is this a new alpha dam? This looks like an alpha dam. Nope, this
No, they're just normal ones.
Nope, just normal ones. Alright. Monkey, monkey, where are you?
I'm not seeing no monkeys.
Do you think monsters can solo certain monsters? Oh my god. Oh, the Procoptodons are just killed. No. Because... the mod is balanced around bosses and everything. The, Maple said that the Dodo Rex has the best chance at the moment to kill the Omega one, but it will die to it. It will still die to it. It's not a certain, like, you can get probably between, like, I don't know. You can get probably a minute or so into the Omega boss without it dying. Man, I'm just full of crap. No monkeys yet? You have the tech helmet on, still, right?
Nope. Yeah. God, no, I'm not seeing any monkeys. Seeing a shit ton of Pegos.
Alpha Rex. Alright, here we go. Here's a good example. There you go. I scared him away.
Pegos. No Pegos. Wow, now that's a bright red Alpha Rex.
Dead Alpha Rex now. Oh, fuck me, my mouse.
If you had watched Fizz's Q&A, you will know what his favorite dinos are.
Q&A! Yes, I just did a Q&A vlog. Because you guys kept asking questions, so I said might as well answer all of your questions. The vanilla bosses? Oh, yeah. Yeah, that too. I'm talking about all the bosses, because all the bosses are, like, connected, so. The vanilla arc bosses and the other ones. Alright, goodbye. I killed it. I killed the baby.
Piggers, piggers. Ooh, raptors.
Does anyone have a good spot where we can get fucking monkeys? Man, what's with all these fucking guns? I hate emptying my inventory with all these guns.
You've been killing Alpha Trax, that's where you get the guns from. Oh, I came across you without even realizing it. Hi, bye.
What? Oh! Alrighty. Monkey! I almost just killed it. 110, female. Damn it! Right underneath your base. Wait, is this your base? No.
Yeah, what? You were just there a second ago, where'd you go?
No, it's that cave. It's a cave. Remember the one you said, the Dodic one?
Oh, yeah, the cave. Yeah, that's below my base.
Ooh, boomerang, whip, flamethrower, blueprints, not too bad. Hello, Omega. Why do I want a monkey? The reason why I want a monkey, we need to find a level 300 monkey, and we need to find two of them and breed them. They need to be perfect tame monkeys, so that way we can get the IQ, a really good IQ monkey, off of that bred one, because it has to be a high level monkey. And the reason why is because we need to learn all the secret kibbles for perfect taming everything. It's like a quest. It's like a humongous quest, which feels like amazing. So, we need a really good high level monkey. Found another monkey. Wait, are you a monkey or a compy? You're a compy.
Combies are looking like monkeys now.
Yeah, they are. Hello, Omega Carno.
And there's shit tons of Trudons and Pegos, but no monkeys.
Well, if we keep killing stuff, we're gonna find a monkey here and there. Can you play Ark with me? Yes, you can. The Patreon link is in the description down below. If you want to join the server, feel free. It's open up. And also, it's a new month coming up tomorrow, so, yeah. New start. Not really. Just kidding. The season's not ending until May, so we got plenty of time. Monkey. Monkey. Monkey?
I found Dave.
I'm on the beach.
I'm in the middle of the redwoods flying over a river.
Alright, well, that's fine. We can split up and look. Probably be faster anyways. What, I scared you? Why? But yeah, today I will be picking a freebie at the second part stream, so make sure you come back to the second part if you want to join the server. Mm-hmm. I will giving away a free chance to be on the server. So. Meow. Oh, just saw someone pass me, I think.
It's probably Dave.
No, it looked like a terror bird. How was Dave?
Male Alpha Jabal, what color is
it? Dave, yours is a male, right? Damn.
A fucking Alpha Dodo, fuck off.
Now, it's gonna be a hard quest to find an Alpha Monkey that's truly worth our while. Also, I think this is Alpha Beaver Dam. Yes, it is! Alright, new Alpha Beaver Dam! Woohoo! And I can't actually get it because I'm too fat. Ooh, beaver kibble. Ooh, lots of good stuff. Thank you.
Combies, combies. Combies. Man, where the fuck are all the monkeys at?
Just kill everything, by the way. Just keep killing everything. The more stuff we kill, the more of a respawn stuff will happen. Titan. Titan dead.
Oh god.
I'm a little bit cheating today. Now. Cause I have the note on still.
Pegos die. Run! Oh my god, what? I don't know if that's an Omega or not, but a fucking tree kitty's on my ass. Holy fucking Leggett. Oh, fucking scared the shit out of me.
Where are you at?
See you later. I'm at the edge of the redwoods, behind Raps's base, but all the way at the back. I've kind of just flown it straight towards the land bridge. It's a little bit far away, but fuck me, I don't know if it's an alpha or what, but from my screen it looked black.
Well, let's tame it.
You fucking crazy?
Yeah, I am actually. they're gonna be rare starting tomorrow.
I don't know if it's an alpha or a normal one or an omega.
The omega thylos are gonna be super rare and they're gonna be extinct. Not extinct, but they're gonna be rare.
fucking, where is it? Oh, where'd it go?
Near the lake?
No, it's around. No, that's like, if you go right to the world border where we flung the Omega Giga off. It was around that way and then a bit to the back. Where'd it go? Oh no, I've seen it.
I seen one that just fell from a tree.
The one I seen wasn't in a tree, it came after my ass. I was near that, that Jaboa we seen.
Yeah, I'm here too, right now. I just saw a Thylo. Oh, it just died. Alpha Bronch just killed.
I see a dead body. I think this was it.
It was just a regular Thylo right here.
Regular one. Regular one.
There's
that
another
was black.
Jeroboa. Hello, little ones. Oh, level 40.
All I seen was the black. I wasn't sticking around to figure out if there was anything else. Because I know those fuckers hurt.
Nothing. Still no monkeys. Well, we found three, right? Two or three?
Yeah. Found three.
Time we're doing the giveaway? Second half. As always. Always second half. Oh, shit. I actually need that one.
Bugs. Oh, what's that? That's a Troton.
Getting coffee? That's not a bad idea. This is my coffee today. Holy shit, there's a lot of messages on Discord.
Mm-hmm. I'm hearing the ping. I'm just choosing to ignore it.
Oh, there's another tree kitty.
Yeah, the tree kitties can fuck off this.
That was
game.
A level 10. Just a regular one.
Oh, there's another desert. Oh, a mega raptor. Nope. Yeah, bitch. You can't catch me. Kinda sucks. I wanted to see what level that Jaboa was. Oh my god, I got a micro raptor chasing me, really? Go away. The snail.
No fucking monkey! Where's the golden monkey?
Another 20. And it's a crappy color. God damn it. I just want a good colored Jaboa. Well, more of them. Hey, someone's houseboat.
That's John's.
Oh, so it is. Hi, John's boat.
Kill the 290 alpha coffee.
What alpha coffee?
Oh, that only What do we have to do again in the giveaway? You'll have to find out when I do the giveaway. Love the videos. Thank you, mate. I'm happy you like my videos. Don't forget to check out my merchandise, GG Fizz merchandise at PandaBoxArt.com or PandaBox, whatever the fuck it's called. Redbubble. There we go.
Just say there's a link in the description.
There's a link in the description down below where you can buy a GG Fizz shirt with my face on it.
It's not a face. It's got cute little pandas and you've got some phone cases. And
oh yeah. Some
you
stuff.
You've got hoodies if people are hoodies into hoodies. Which I actually had to leave the store because I was down kind of fucking buy one if I had a steak.
You had to buy one! Everyone donate, everyone purchase goes to the food cause of Fizz eating food every day.
goes towards your ice cream sandwiches.
Yes.
Is that a monkey? Nope. Oh god, Trudons. Nope. I think you've been through here. You know how I know? Dead bodies everywhere.
Oh, found a Prelovia. Is that a baby stego? Yes. Killed it. Got him. Nailed it.
Ooh, this stuff. Oh, it's only level 90. God damn it. I found an orange and white jaboa.
Oh, tame it still.
But I don't have shock drink.
Guess fraud is gonna work.
Oh yeah, but I don't have Nox. I have to prod it again. Come on, eat the damn
murder
shrooms.
Murder everything.
Fuck it. No, there goes all my shrooms. God damn it.
Alright, we're gonna go switch out for something even more devastating than this. I present to you Thor, the fucking asshole dragon. Which I'm probably going to rename to Loki and then get a paint job for it because he is such an asshole.
Okay, fine. I'll grapple hook this jaboa and lead it towards my base. And then grapple hook to my base. Fucking. Thank you. Will you fuck it?
No, don't kill innocents! They go, I killed it. I murdered it.
But I could lead it to your base. I don't think is mine. Is yours closer or is mine? I'm taking it to yours. You've got 50 million shrooms.
shirts, remember?
Oh, god damn it. Fine, I'll take it. Near yours.
Off the shore should be good.
Yeah, once I get there. Just gotta try and avoid all the deadly shit. Oh, please tell me that. Okay. Please tell me that's you.
Nope.
On a wyvern.
Nope. Where?
Some description. It might be Dave. Oh, shit. No, Connor. No, don't eat the Jaboa. Don't eat the Jaboa. Terrible. No, why must there be so much bad shit?
Stop saying pizza. Why? Pizza's good, though.
I wish I could have pizza.
What do I want? Damage? What do I want? Melee.
Damage is melee?
No. Do I want melee or marauder?
Well, it depends. Do you want it to be slow or not?
Let's go marauder.
God, there's no eels.
Why?
Because I'm swimming.
Oh.
Use them dragging the Jaboa near your boat. Not, obviously not right near it, but close. Over near the greenhouse sort of area.
Oh my god! It shit so much.
Don't come over this way.
Burn damage, baby. So much damage. Oh. Are you an Omega Thylo? That looks like an Omega Thylo. Is that a wild one or is that tamed? Doesn't have a saddle on it. So I can't tell. What do you think?
No idea.
I'm so ballsy. It's a definitely an Omega. It's definitely an Omega. What? Who? If someone owns it, I don't fucking know. I have no idea if someone owns it. There's no name, and I can't see anything about it. So I must get closer somehow.
Maybe grapple straight to it. We've got gravestones.
Yeah, rip all my armor though.
Repair it.
He doesn't notice me. It's red. So I think someone owns it. Nope! That's definitely a wild one. Nope, that's definitely a wild one. Dave! Nope, that's not me. That's a wild one. I wouldn't go near that. Or is it? Oh. It's fucking Alpha Plus. God damn it, Maple. I fucking hate you.
No.
Hey Dave, you wanna go down backwards so I can get on the ground. Never mind, fossil arm. It was only fucking Maples. Test one. Yeah. Go down, just go down. Go down. Go down, like, just hold S. Hold S. Hold S! Huh! Hold S! Hey, there we go. Thank you! Alright. This monkey shit's not happening, is it?
No, can't find a monkey, but I am taming that orange and white Jabala.
Well, I'm gonna start clearing the redwood, so.
Okay.
If you wanna get on my Dodo Rex and start clearing it too.
Yep. I will when this thing times.
Man, I thought it was a fucking wild one. Cause I was like, oh baby, last Omega Thylo to tame for the fucking thing? It's like, nope, it's just Maple's test one. was a good hiding spot, though. Because I didn't
put it there to scare the shit out of people.
Yeah, scared me for sure, because I heard a roar and I was like, what was that? Then I didn't see Dave around. I was like, Dave's not near me. So I was like, well, there must have been the Megathylo somewhere. And then I looked up in the tree, and there it was, just chilling there. And I didn't want to get close to it, because then it would have probably killed my Wyvern. This thing, like, uses no stamp. Whatsoever. I mean, technically, I actually don't even need a node. It just goes... It does so much damage without even a node. The only reason why I wanted the node is just to go a little slower. It's a little bit fast. Just a little bit too fast for me. But...
Fuck me, these things eat slow.
Oh, I just killed a Prolovia. Ah, fuck me. 300 one, too. I want one.
Still waiting for the alpha one.
Yeah, I'm waiting for the alpha one, but I don't know when he's going to get around to that. Because everything else keeps coming up bigger for it. It could be very sad if I burn a sheep alive, because I will be very, very sad. Oh, by the way, a secret thing for alpha sheep, they poop rainbows above your heads if you have a mated pair. Mega would spawn in the Redwoods. Be kind of interesting to fight in.
Just a tad.
Just a tad? What do you mean, just a tad? You wouldn't like
just
that?
Just a little bit. It'd be kind of... It'd be kind of predictable. Everything else that's nasty and shit's all in the Redwoods.
At the moment, yeah. That's true. I could change that. Can add spawn codes for stuff to spawn outside the Redwoods. That's too much work, so fuck that.
The Jaboa tamed.
Yay!
I now have an orange and white Jaboa.
No fucking monkeys yet. Burn damage is real. Look at all the fucking numbers. Oh my god. It's fucking nuts. I still don't understand why Paraceratherians spawn in the snow and the swamp. They should just spawn in one or the other.
Man, they spawn everywhere. Snow, swamps, redwoods.
Yeah, they're kind of a really useless, fucking annoying dino. Unless you want to build
a small... The alpha one's pretty good.
The alpha one's pretty good. Lots of death and destruction in the redwoods today. Holy shit. Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor. Whoa! Wait, you saw one just a minute ago? What, a baby monkey?
I'm just gonna false travel. Steven fucking fuckers.
What's that?
Steven fuckers pinched off with me parachutes. Fuck it, I'm gonna make more.
Hey, what's up? Someone's tired. Wake me up inside!
Oh god, no.
Hawaii!
I'm not that tired.
It's more of a chillax day today. If anything. Just no monkeys. Really sad. Was that thing still burning from my fire? RIP. Murder it! Murdered.
Wee.
Oh, this strike's angry. You know what that means. Burn a Bronto instead. Because I forgot to kill him. What am I doing? What am I doing? I am trying to find a 300 monkey. Alpha monkey. And the reason why is we really need two of them. Now, the way to get monkeys to spawn and, you know, anything else in Redwoods is just kill a bunch of shit. So that's what exactly I'm doing. I'm just killing everything I see. So I'm just trying to kill a bunch of lots and lots of stuff so that way I can get monkeys to spawn. Is it gonna work? Probably not. But it's a good try, right? Monkeys also spawn other places, right? Or is it just mostly in the redwoods? Besides, who doesn't like a little bit of murder on a Friday afternoon? I sure don't.
know that was a 250 parasol.
God, I can't kill this Omega. The Omega does so much, the Wyvern does so much, yeah. Yeah, well, it is a boss minion. It is a boss minion that we tamed, was it last Friday?
Yeah, I believe so.
Yeah, it's a boss minion. $290 Omega Raptor. That would actually would have been pretty good tame. Also, see if we can get any Mega Thylos, any more left to spawn into the Redwood. Since today is pretty much going to be the last day. Well, okay. So what's happening is the update comes out and it'll limit the spawns. And right now there should be one every like couple hours in the Redwoods at least. Always, there always should be one right now. And then it's going to be on to a rare spawn, which there probably won't be. It'll be like one every week or something. Or one every 2 weeks or something like that. It's like for the Omega, Giga, the spawns are really, really low. But, I mean, for the Omega Giga, you know when it spawns because it's fucking huge. And everyone's like, oh, there's a fucking Giga! There's a fucking Omega Giga! It's as big as a fucking tree! Yes?
There's apparently already one here, somewhere.
Where?
I don't know. Lux and Fairy were saying about it earlier.
What, an Omega, Fairy? Thylo?
No, Omega Giga.
Oh, where? I haven't seen it. It's probably dead by now.
No, I haven't seen it either.
Wouldn't mind trying to tame that. Oh, I got a level. Almost max level with this guy already. Oh, Thylo. Hello. 120 regular Thylo. Damn. The shores of the Redwoods, but I've been on the Redwoods all day today. I haven't seen it. Bet Dave killed it already, or tamed it. One of those two. Whose little tree platform is this? Coven. Lovely.
Well, I can see where you've been.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, dead bodies everywhere.
Some kibble. Hell yeah, I'll take that. More kibble. Ding, ding. Oh, that's all you can hold? Damn. What just dropped? Kibble? Yes, the Alpha Terror Bird drops the Alpha Kibble, which is really good. Not always. It's like kind of a hit or miss sometimes it does or not. But it's pretty good because some of it's pretty expensive and you need it for imprinting and taming stuff, so. Burnt! Sorry, playing Xbox? Oh, it's Alpha Plus mod. The best mod that we, the best mod. Best arc mod, pretty much. My opinion. There's Alpha Moths coming, too.
Yeah. So excited for that.
Stream key's buffering? Let me check you. Yeah, it's just you. It says perfect connection. 190 Alpha Bronto. Melted! So at the moment, it looks like there isn't much happening in the Redwoods right now, because we just killed a bunch of shit. Does it still count? Does anyone know, does the dinosaur body still count as on the map if it's the body still there? Or do I does it count that it's not there anymore if I kill it? Does the game register that it's dead and needs to spawn a new creature in the zone? Anyone know that? Anyone know any arc coding commands or anything? Anything? Kinda interesting to see. You're not on your Terror Bird, right?
Who, me?
Yeah.
No, I'm on the Dodo Rex.
Okay, because if I see you, I'm just burning everything, so I could just instant kill you if you're on the fucking Terror Bird.
Yeah, I'm not that stupid. And if I was on my Terror Bird, you'd definitely know it was me. You'd see the fucking Terror Bird just booking it.
Alright, it's empty the load. Let's see. We don't need any of that. What is this? Ascendant Giganaz Saddle. Cool, that's actually pretty good. Then I can just finish upgrading it if I find actually one. Alrighty. Anybody need some cooked meat? I got plenty. See, oh, I didn't realize Mike was on.
Yeah.
What have I missed today? Is it still snowing? It's still snowing. It's still snowing. Anywhere in an arc update when we're waiting? Might as well take a look. Let's see. Video? No video. Patch note. Let's refresh the page. 12 p.m. We're about 4 hours away, you know, past that. What about the Steam page or this page itself? Still no news. Okay. Well. At least we get the stream today. Because if an update was coming out today, an actual update coming out, there would be no way to play because the server would be down, pretty much. So, because in Toronto, they take care in the update, so they take a longer time to update. Give me snow? Oh, you can have my snow. You can have my snow.
You forgot to send it this way. Australia needs snow.
Australia doesn't need snow.
Yeah, it fucking does. It's too hot. I want out of this damn toaster oven.
Yes. Times of stream finishing again? I don't know.
Fuck New Zealand. No thanks, I'm not moving to an island full of sheep fuckers.
Did Dave actually find an Omega Thylo?
No idea.
Okay, well, go meet me over there.
Oh, yeah. Fuck, that's right near me.
We got our Megathylo, boys!
Level 290.
290? Is it female? Please tell me it's a female.
No, it's a male.
Fuck, we're killing it. Where is it? Hold on. You said it's... What'd you say it was? 81.50.
That's right near me. Where I am right now.
I could probably burn it right off the head at the thing. Let me see. 81.50. Oh, is that you? No, that is you. Where's the other one? Oh, right there. Other one. Woo! Two, what'd you say?
Can it damage riders?
Yes, it will instant kill you. Got him!
Fuck that's right below my base.
Alright, where's he drop? Wait, don't loot it yet. I just want to see what it has. So it drops...
armored weapons.
Ascendant, flak, there's something attacking. Ascendant sword. Drop some pretty good stuff, actually. Not too bad. Max durability. See, that's not bad stuff. Someone might want to tame it. No. Here's the thing, right? A Megathylos, you don't tame a low level one. You tame the max one you can find, because fuck their fucking. Whoa! God, that scared me.
That scared Dave, too.
The fucking piece of shit. So yeah, it drops some good shit, I guess. It gives you a wolf mask as well, so it's not pretty good. Since we're stopped at the moment. There's something in the water. What is that? Oh, hey, an alpha beaver. No, that's just a regular beaver.
Man, that thing was literally below my base.
Whoo! Yeah, it's fucking... Wouldn't consider that low level? No, no. 500's the max on our server. You tame a 500. Dave, isn't yours a 500?
It was a 500.
Is it a perfect tame, though? Right? It had been a perfect tame.
I think so.
Yeah, pretty close to perfect tame. Mine was a 480 perfect tame, so... And you tamed yours before the updates, because I can see you can use nodes on it, right? Yeah. So you tamed it before he added that you can't remote use. Mm-hmm. You can't remote use anymore on them. The new tames.
Why?
Because it should be a harder tame. How you tame it is you gotta keep shock drinking it. You can feed it its preferred kibble or food or whatever its favorite food is.
Now the death worm.
Where?
Right here, after Dave.
Nah, Dave's gonna kill it though. Oh. How much health does my Dodo Rex have? The fuck?
Fuck, so many numbers. 1.47 million.
And I'm trying not to hit you.
Oh, ow, that hurt. There goes a quarter of the health.
Really?
Wow. 300,000 health.
300,000 health?
300,000, yeah.
Holy fuck, my thing's broke. Wow! It did do that much. What the fuck? Oh my god, the thing's fucking broke. This fucking Omega Wyvern is broke as fuck. God damn. Well, I did roast that fucking, that kitty. Oh, no, the Mar, you don't understand what happened. I was molested this morning by Ellie.
He was violated.
Yes, very violated. And I had to recolor everything.
Just your hair.
Just my hair. So I went with cyan instead. Alright, so but no monkeys. I think it's time to go, wait, you monkey? No. Super pegamastic shit.
Man, this fucking kangaroo, you fucker.
No monkey. No monkey. So that burned in 300,000 damage? Good lord.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I will allow it. You're gonna allow my cyan hair? I might change it.
You'll probably change it. You never keep the same color.
No. That's true, isn't it? Alright, so I guess the next one spawns, and I don't know. Who knows how long? Just killed an army of compies.
Poor compies.
Not when it comes to cyan.
Hey, fish!
Hey, thanks. thanks for subscribing. Welcome, mate. Well, there goes my drink. All empty now. Mountain Dew? Gone.
Fucking Papa?
Yeah, I've been looking for a high-level female. Omega Thylo. The likelihood of finding one, though, is pretty slim. It's only been one female.
God, this Dodo Rex attack box is fucking shit.
What do you mean?
If something's like really up close to its feet, you can't hit it. You gotta back up.
Oh yeah.
It's push it.
Yeah, but that's the thing of like all big things.
Yeah, well that's quite annoying when you have three Omega Raptors on your ass. Fucking die, you freaking fuck. God, are they fucking gone? Jeez.
Ooh, thorny dragon. Crispy dragon. Anybody want some dragon tails legs? Dragon tails, dragon tails. Does anyone remember that shitty cartoon? I think in the US we had it. I don't know if anyone else had it.
Nope, I didn't.
Okay, good. You'll save yourself a headache.
I think we had DuckTales. Like had a
DuckTales! Woo!
God.
Alright, I think it's time to switch it up a little bit again. Oh my god, look at all the shit that I got. How do I make all my dinosaurs bright pink? I don't know. Paintbrush them then. We had dog tails and blue clues. The fuck's dog tails? Dog tails!
Oh my god, Blue's Clues! Oh. Fucking loved Blue's Clues. Blue's Clues was my favorite growing up, oh my god. Blue's Clues and the Wiggles.
Oh, fuck the Wiggles. I was a weird child. Oh my god, you are a weird children. The Wiggles? The fucking Wiggles. Out of everything, the Wiggles.
What hey, it's better than the Hooly Doolies.
What the fuck's a Hooly Dolby? You know what? I don't even want to know what a Hooly Dolby is. It sounds like something from Harry Potter's Chamber of Secrets.
No.
Should have been locked away.
They were like the Wiggles. They were like the Wiggles, but they were more, even more childish and annoying. And then there's that TV show, fucking Yo Gabba Gabba. Oh, God. God, that show was the bane of my existence. I fucking hated it.
Alright, so we don't need this. This, 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 this. Oh, wait. Need that. Need that. That, that, that. No talking about Gabba Gabba. Fuck that show. Apparently no one likes the Gabba Gabbas, by the way.
Fucking nope. Leg it, swim.
Alright, we're still in the hunt for monkeys, but I'm gonna switch it up. I'm gonna go on foot more now. Because there's no way I can see monkeys on, like, in the air. It's just impossible. It's just, I'm way too tall for it. flying around. So if I get closer to the ground, I should be able to see them. So I'm gonna probably gonna take Quicksilver with us instead, because that's really fast. Or I could take the other Thylo, because I can put a note in that. Or the Omega one. The Omega one is really OP. I want to level this one up, though. It's got a lot of fucking spoiled meat. Holy shit. You know what country is sick? Frizzles. Really? I've never heard of it. Is that my kind of country? You're fucking... Oh, you don't even have your tech helmet on.
No. I was running around just killing shit.
Okay, just keep killing shit.
Yeah, we don't want this fucking Rex heals up.
I can't believe it took 300,000 health away from it. That was fucking broke. Thought he said no stream this weekend? Wait, what? Is this update coming out tomorrow? What bonus does Sleepies get for sleeping? Easy. Sleeping. They get a damage buff when they sleep. When you wake them back up.
What?
Oh, there he is. Looking for the Jeboa. Because the red kibble expires quicker in my inventory than in his. Alright, off we go! Let's go searching for something to tame. More like finding a monkey. That'd be great. What map did you choose for next season? Don't know yet. Oh. Are you coming with?
Yeah, I'm getting on my terabit.
Okay, here, take your tech helmet back then.
You can use it if you want.
Nah. I can see stuff. You're blind as a bat.
Fuck you, I'm not that blind.
Oh. One of those is mine. That's... that's yours.
Melee nerd.
That's yours, right there. Did anyone defeat the boss this season? What boss? There hasn't been much bosses, and they've been pretty much murdering us if they have. So no. There we go, Alpha Thylo. So it's just like a visual glitch. As soon as I leave the area and come back, his eyes are glowing now. So that's good. I wish he had night vision in the redwoods. It'd be really nice. Alright, the search continues. Once again, we are now going to be searching for monkeys!
I'm on the beach.
I'm back up on the hill. going over the cliff.
No, you run up that way. I jump over the edge.
Oh, there we go! Hold on! Update!
Oh god.
Thank you, game, for not working. Hold on! Where the fuck was that? Where was it?
First?
Yeah, what's up?
The patch is out. They posted a video.
Where's the video? You wanna link it to me?
I posted the video on Discord.
God! I don't even see it on YouTube yet. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, let's enjoy the brand new patch that's coming out in the near future. We might be streaming tomorrow. Maybe not. I don't really know. I would love to, but I got some fucking candy to make. Behold, underwater bases. Aw, yeah. Oh.
Oh, there's a unicorn.
That's my kind of horse right there. No, you can't lasso people. Oh, fuck me. Oh my god, that thing's so big. What? It can attack boats? Fuck me! Are you fucking kidding me?
Oh, fucking hell, that thing's huge. Oh my god, the iguanodon.
Fuck me! What am I gonna do? I have everything on a fucking boat now! What the fuck, game? You fucking arc devs! Why do you make something that's so stupid attack boats? Hold on, we're rewatching that. You gotta be fucking kidding me. You gotta be fucking kidding me. Hold on. I'm gonna cry. My fucking boat's gonna sink. My beautiful yacht. Fuck that shit. It's gone.
Maybe it doesn't damage metal.
Oh yeah, maybe it doesn't damage metal. Guess what I'm be doing? I'm making a nice metal hull underneath my ship. Make sure that fucking asshole doesn't come and kill it. If I see one of those, I'm gonna fucking be in panic. I'd rather see this thing than that fucking big ass piece of shit. Whale. Thing. Fish. I like that you can use it to get fish, horses, you know? Also, when we pause this real quick. So on Twitter, they said that this is going to be the rarest spawn in the game now. The horse with the unicorn, the unicorn horse, it is going to be the rarest spawn in the game. It does spawn, but it's going to be the rarest, which is kind of interesting because it's just a fucking unicorn. If it poops out rainbows, then yeah, it'd be cool, but I don't, it's just probably just, maybe it's just a fucking unicorn horse thing.
Maybe just a new resource. Unicorn hall.
I like the horses though. They look pretty cool. I'm definitely gonna be taming some. They look really nice.
Yeah, I like the idea of having to break them in like that.
Not Rainbow Skittle. Did anyone watch Charlie? Charlie,
the unicorn.
Charlie. It's just a fucking unicorn. It just ain't unicorn. It's the unicorn. This right here, though. Oh God, help, mercy on my soul, though. Oh my God, that thing's so big. This right here. This is probably one of my favorite things. The fucking wireless power tech generator. And look how small that is. That right there is perfect. It's a one square block. And it powers everything with wireless. Way better than bulk. And I bet bulk's going to be like, well, shit. I guess we're not being using bulk next season. Because look at that. That thing does it all on its own. That's pretty cool. And right here, you see this big thing? That's the whole teleporter system now. This thing is huge. Like, way bigger. Maybe there'll be different sizes. Like, you can have a small one, a medium, and a big one. This is, like, the biggest one you can have. So what do you reference this? This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So this large one looks like it could be between 7 by 7. Or 6x6 block radius for a dino. So that's pretty big, actually, for a teleporter, being able to transfer things.
And one of us idiots on the server will be one of the first ones to break it.
Alright, one more time. So, underwater bases, who the fuck made this? Really? Come on. You're gonna show off something cool. You might as well build something cool. Oh, so it's like really laggy. Why is it so laggy? Let me reload the page. The thing looks fucking huge. Yeah, it is pretty huge. So, that's a tech dino door. That is some sort of... I'm really curious, like, how this works. So you could tell, like, there's some, like, piping right here? Or, like, a visible box thing? Really weird. Also, I don't know why the YouTube is, like, really laggy at the moment. It's really weird. Not bad though. I mean, it looks pretty good. The tech water. We got like these kind of, I think these are tech railings on the side. Oh! Oh, I didn't even notice. Look at the baby Iki. Well, it doesn't matter. We already have that in the Alpha Plus one. Moving on. We already got breeding. He already beat them like 2 weeks before him. The tech Masa saddle, though. We know who's going to be getting that. Oh, it covers up the whole face and everything. Oh, that's pretty dope. So this thing's kind of cool that it can catch your fish for you. Not bad. Instead of these boxes, yeah, it'll be interesting to see what happens. That thing's fucking huge, though. I mean, if you look at the size of this thing is fucking massive. This fish? Holy shit. I thought the fucking Titan was big. I think this is bigger than the Titan, to be honest. Or maybe roughly the same size. It's not bad, so, I mean, it's something. Fuck off. Fucking Alpha Tyrannodon. let's see, there's a little bit more we can read. Oh, let's see. So when do you guys roughly estimate this is coming out? Still says the 31st at 12.
What the fuck? Oh, there's a death worm at my base. Fuck, I just knocked it out and then it died. The Anki just knocked it out and killed it.
Rip fish is this ship, huh? Yeah.
Oh, and there goes my fucking...
Yeah, it might be time to go to land lovers' bases.
Stop it, you fuckers. An alpha... I can't believe an alpha deathworm spawned on my at my base. Good thing I flew over here with my terror bird.
Then there's the derp iguanagon. Yeah, it's funny because a lot of people are looking forward to that too. A lot of people are.
Reliving your childhood, isn't it? Nobody ever seen the movie Dinosaur.
I guess not. And it looks like Ark Survival website crash. Cool. So these are cool. I can't wait for these little guys though. Look pretty baller. Where's the new hairstyle? Did anyone see any new hairstyles in the trailer? I shouldn't even look. But man, these bases are gonna look ugly as fuck! These tech- like, look at this! This is ugly! This is so ugly! Oh my, oh my. Hey, leave Aladdin alone. What's wrong with Aladdin? Subnautica ripoff? Well, to be honest, people asked for this, and people got it, so it's whatever. Underwater eggs cannot be picked up out of the water. So plan ahead carefully. Underwater eggs will incubate in the water at all times, so there is no need to monitor their temperature. These adorable little ones. So remember this, guys. If you're going to make some babies, apparently some of them just don't... They make eggs? That doesn't make any fucking sense. But anyways... They lay eggs, I guess. Which one would lay an egg?
Everything that's a fish?
Fishes don't lay eggs, do they?
Yeah.
No, oh, no. What wouldn't lay an egg? A shark wouldn't lay an egg.
Oh, actually, it depends. There's some sharks that lay eggs.
Okay, anyways. Lots of new game in sound, one additional hairstyle, groanable ponytail with a full physique and mutton chops. Lovely. Now where's the update? Where is it? Where's the update? I want the update. Well, fuck monkeys. Anyone see a monkey? Nope. Okay. Moving on. Alright, time to boat across the ocean out of the fucking redwood because fuck me. I don't want my boat to get killed. Sharks don't lay eggs. Hey, an Omega Rex. Oh, it just jumped down the waterfall.
Google Port Jackson shark that lays an egg. It's an example of one shark, it's an Australian shark.
Some sharks lay eggs, some sharks don't. Yeah. Okay, so weird Aussie sharks lay egg. That's right.
There's probably some other sharks. There's probably some other sharks from other countries that lay.
So who wants to estimate what time this update comes out? The problem is, right? Natrato doesn't update when the update comes out, which is really a pain in the ass. I honestly just want to update when the update comes out, but our server doesn't, so kind of sucks. Forty % of shark species lay eggs. Really?
Mm-hmm.
We're getting all our shark facts today, apparently. Man, this thing's health is... What the fuck did you do to my guy? Why is health so low? What did you do to my Dodo Rex?
I told you, fucking the Omega Raptors.
Oh. A bamboo shark lays egg? I don't think it's close enough.
And if only my Enki hadn't killed it, I would have had it. I could have tamed an Alpha Deathworm.
Oh god, please get up the cliff. Swimming around. Mantis lays eggs, bull shark lays egg. Okay,
well,
fish lay eggs. Alright. I forget.
The megalodon, the prehistoric megalodon, is an ancestor of the great white shark. Megalodons have live birth. So the megalodon and the ichthy will be live birth because dolphins, ichthy is an ancestor of a dolphin. And the dolphins have live births too.
I bet ArcDev.
Much trouble with that data.
Yeah, I've been trying to. Trying to heal it.
Did you see our new pretty Jaboa?
No, where is it?
Right here.
God damn it!
Get on my sleepy. Thank you.
I wanna fucking... How did the storm... Don't forget your ape.
What ape? I've already taken my ape.
Oh, you did?
Yeah. My sleepy is the one I forgot.
And they are mammals, not fish. What's not mammal? Oh. Sure. That's a cutie!
Yeah.
Look at the other jumbo boy! He's so fucking cute, dude! He's so cute! So cute.
What the fuck am I glitching on now? Everything.
Oh god, what is... There's something here. Oh, I know why. Can't get out.
Dodo Rex.
Yep.
God, the hitbox.
What? What does it say? The fourth? The update comes out the fourth? I wouldn't be surprised. It still says the third.
Alright, what about is there anything else?
But usually what happens if they release the trailer, it comes out roughly an hour or two after. No! I missed!
Yeah, I have an idea. Hang on. I'll move my sleepy and you can climb on the back of the quetz and then I'll hover over the boat.
No, I got this. Oh, I got stuck on the quetz head. Well, now I'm on your quetzal. Oh god, what's happening? I can't move. There we go.
There you go.
I'm trying to get on the back deck. This is gonna be my killer of the sea now.
Let's see if I can make this into like a bridge. Hang on. Maybe that?
Fuck!
Nope. Alright, hang on.
I'm trying to get it on the back deck.
Alright, I've inched forward just that little bit. Trying it. I think you're there.
I don't know where I am, but I guess this is due.
Nope. Oh.
Alright, we're on the boat! Hey! Also, wait. Before you leave, come back here. We gotta take this.
Wake up, your sleepy ass.
Gotta take that.
Thought you were keeping the GG twins.
No, you are. Take that.
What are you looking for?
No, I don't want them.
You said you were gonna use them as backup.
Yeah, I already got one right now. I only need one backup.
Who's your backup?
Yellow. Yellow right now. Now, you keeping this one?
Well, I can breed it and see if I can get the same color and make an army of orange and white ones.
It's not a bad idea, actually.
Come here.
So I might as well show you guys what my plan is in the future for where this boat's gonna be and my water base and everything and my whole plan. So I guess we can just do that now. I really want to know when this update's coming up, though. Alright, so let's go over here.
Meow. God damn it.
What?
The fuck on the quits? These boas. One.
Alright, so... In the tummy of the whale, please no. Free Willy. So here's my plan. Alright, so I want to have... the first thing we're going to probably be building, I don't know if it'll be happening next week. But I want to do is build some sort of a structure over here in this journal water area. Now, the reason why, and there's a bunch of eels, and it looks like there's an alpha something down there, actually. Would you look at that?
Fuck am I stuck on?
I want to build a lighthouse or something right here, and this will be the way to get to my, my base. Let me see. No, I'm not building underwater. No, well, I am building underwater, but I'm not building an underwater base because I could give two shits about it. What I want to do is I want to build a structure, so probably like right in the middle. And this will have, this will basically be my, my portal area to teleport my aquatic creatures to another spot on the map. And this will be my, where I park my boat for sometimes. Oh, fuck me. Eels are coming. Nope. Ooh, just out of the water. Just in time. Ooh, just out of the water. Yeah, there's some people that are happy. Not me. Don't really care. So what I'm thinking is I'm going to build a base aquatic circle thing for a lighthouse right here. And this will be like my... place I store my whales and anything else that's small. Big stuff, like we're gonna be taming a lot of aquatic stuff, because I'm mostly doing, you know, do everything. We got lots of stuff. Will I cover the update? If it comes out tonight, then the second stream will be the update. But if it doesn't, then I don't know. Because I'm not planning to do anything for this weekend, except for a Horizon video, which will be out tomorrow. That's the only thing that's coming out. Because I need to get stuff situated, ready for this next month coming up, which is I got chocolates to make. I got a lot of real life stuff to do, and also server stuff to do. So yeah, I got another couple videos that I gotta plan. Because one of them's going to be the Easter cook-off, which everyone's so excited to be able to bake, aren't you, Ellie?
Oh god, I fucking hate cooking.
Exactly. Not in real life, by the way. I mean in-game. I really wish I had more of these. I really like this Mountain Dew. The orange one. Reason why, it doesn't have much sugar and it actually tastes really good. And it's not overpowering of the Mountain Dew flavor, but you got that Mountain Dew little kick and then it just tastes good. I like orange soda. Enjoying the vids? Oh, that's good. Thank you, mate. What?
Oh, that's right. Sleepies teleport back, don't they, when they're on a platform and they're sleeping?
Yep.
Fuck's sake!
I actually don't see it.
Oh, no. That means my sleepy's somewhere between my base and your base in the Redwoods.
Hey, thanks for subscribing. Welcome, mate. What does Mountain Dew taste like? It tastes like Mountain Dew. That's a really weird question that I've never heard before. I don't know. It just tastes like Mountain Dew. I would go buy one if you don't have it in your country. That's I'm just saying. Not to be rude or anything, but I really don't know how to explain Mountain Dew. It just tastes good. I like it. It's my favorite, one of my favorite sodas.
I don't know about over there, but over here it says in the ingredients it's got orange juice, so.
What, your? The orange one?
Yeah. No, the one here. It's the normal one. So it's got orange juice in it.
Alright, I'm going moth. I'm going monkey hunting on my moth.
Oh, dear God. If you happen to spot my sleepy, let me know.
First person moth run. Woohoo! VR run! Oh. I think I found it. Yep, I found it.
Okay.
It's in a tree, so it's relatively safe.
It's in a tree.
Anyone else see that it's moving like a retard?
Yeah, mine was bobbing up and down and everything.
Look at all the Trodons. That reminds me, next week, Ellie.
Yep.
We're put this on a sticky note. Trodon taming.
Ugh,
that's gonna Trodon. Yep, that's gonna be happening next week. Can you get it?
Wake up. There we go. Come here, you.
Hey, thanks for subscribing. Welcome, mate.
No! Whoa! What the fuck just came out of nowhere? Olivia.
Did you get it? Yeah. Right click.
No, it's good.
Right click picks it up.
Yeah. Okay.
So many subs. Yes, I love it. Alright, we're looking for our monkey. We're still looking for the golden monkey. We've killed the Redwoods a shit ton today. So there's gotta be a monkey that's 300. Gotta be! Hey, thanks for subscribing. Welcome.
No, stay awake, you stupid.
Just found a almost a full albino alpha jerboa, level 90. Uh-huh. Tree kitty. Ah, it's just a regular one. Hey, thanks for subscribing. Welcome.
You can sleep here. What's state lock?
Hmm?
Have an option on my sleepy that says remove state lock. Oh, I think I know what that. I know what wrench? That means. Yeah. No, I get it.
Wrench.
Thank you.
Oh no! Yeah, it locks it.
Yeah.
Ooh. 200 Pelovia. There's not a fucking alpha one. Where's my alpha Pelovias? Ah. Alpha Dodo Bird. Dodo Mojo. Dojo Mojo. Alpha Raptor. Oh, I thought I saw another Alpha Kitty. Alpha Dodo. Mm. Oh God. Who would thought a moth would be amazing to fly on? Meow. Meow. Meow.
I see you on the moth. Hi.
You see me in the moth?
Yeah, I just flew past you.
Oh, you're on the dragon.
Yeah.
Do you see anything in particular good?
No. Just a bunch of Tritons. Triton.
Moth's fast. What are you talking about? I like it's small and fast. I mean, look at it. It's really good. The Wavern's a little too big for me. It's too big and it kills too much. Oh, hello, Dire Bear family. Let's see. Anything that's good level? Oh. Oh. Oh, God, no. Oh, that's a rock elemental. That's good to know. 270. No. Look at 300. I'm looking for a 300 bear. Alpha Thorny Dragon 150, not bad, still not, it's not terrible, but needs to be a little bit higher. Where are all the monkeys? Where are these bloody monkeys?
It's like they've gone extinct.
We saw two of them today. Right, was it two or three?
I think it was three.
Whoa, look at all the micro-raptors. Oh, that shit, it's coming! Run! Book it up! They can't fly straight up. They're stupid like that. Oh! Trink kitty. A level. Oh, that's a trike. And 90. 90 regular. Where are all the alpha ones? No, it doesn't do any damage. It doesn't fight shit. I have finished the live arena? No, didn't work on it at all this week. Busy, too busy playing survival. No monkeys. No monkeys. Lots of pegomastics though. Ugh. Fuck those things. There's a Jerboa. Level 100. Alpha Jerboa, black and white.
Yeah.
Male. You black and white? Oh yeah, it's black and white. It's got a white bottom, black top, and black stripes. They're extinct. They might be. They might be extinct. I haven't seen any. Fuck me. I don't even think I brought the kibble for it anyways. I brought it so just in case I didn't bring it, just in case I did find it, so then I could just grapple it and then go get the kibble. It's a kangaroo! Look at the baby kangaroo! Level 90. I'm looking for 300 baby kangaroos as well. Actually, I'm roughly 250 up. Ooh, alpha kitty, alpha kitty. 140 female, right there. Pretty good color, actually. Don't get close to it, because it will pry me right off the fucking moth and kill my moth and kill me. They hurt. And they're not to mess with. Who are you? Yeah. Probably need tech vision to find it. Oh, that's a good idea, probably. How much is it to make the tech helmet?
55 pearls and four, I think it's 55 pearls, 450 metal and so much element. I can't remember how much element.
Let's go make 20 one. Element, I think. Let's go make one.
Yeah, Mike and Quibble have the...
Yeah, I know. Thing. Let's go make a tech helmet. That's probably a better idea to find it. I will shit myself? Probably not. More than likely, it's probably a box. You've been dying? Well, just put it on Twitter or the Steam page. So, that's the only two places I look at arc buildings from you guys. You watched all my shit too? Oh, that's pretty good. Alright. Arc Wiki. Upcoming version, March 31st, 6:45 p.m. Is that the correct time now? That means it's coming out in about an hour, actually. Roughly an hour, a little bit more. Oh yeah, there it is, yep. Yep. Yep, 6:45 p.m. ET. Yeah, that's pretty much, yeah. So what's gonna happen, guys, if it actually comes out, they're probably gonna be... I don't know what's gonna happen. Because I want to look at all the new stuff, but I want to play Survival, but I guess you guys will probably want me to go look at all the new stuff, so we'll probably just do that. I don't build boxes? Hey, I'm just saying, unless I see it, I believe everyone builds boxes. Right?
Pretty much.
Wake up, Ellie!
I'm awake!
You sound like you're a dead sleeping cat.
A dead sleeping cat.
Thank you, Shark. Adios.
It's really sleeping.
What?
I said, I guess if it's dead, then it's well and truly sleeping.
Alright, I'm not gonna be able to carry this shit.
I can carry some. I'll come over. Oh god. You build a box, John, and Fizz is gonna nuke it.
Three enormous box pyramids. Fucking Christ. Oh, that's why. I was holding the Giga Saddle.
Oh, God.
Alright, let's just drop all the stuff I don't really need. Hey, thanks for subscribing! Welcome, mate! What is it? It was 350. It's 450. Pyramid of Shame? Probably, right? $120 crystal. Black pearls as well.
Mm-hmm.
50 black pearls. And 20 element. Okay. I cannot move. Oh boy.
Come on, come and stick stuff on a dino.
Thank you for subscribing to whoever that was. Are you a papyrus? I want a place in the server. Well, you can if you want to join the Patreon link. Link in the description down below. Alright, now I'm about to keep telling you, mate. It's just there. It's for you to join. You can join anytime you want. It's just $5 a month. And if you knew, a lot of people don't understand why it's $5. And the reason why supports me. Also, you talk to me and we do events. Lots of events. Like, lots of events. It's not just come on and join the server. You actually get to do stuff. And have fun.
Yeah, he kind of drags your ass around.
Unless you're, Ellie, then I drag your ass around.
Yeah. Gets me up at 3 o'clock in the morning my time, nice and ready for the streams.
I don't do that.
Oh, fuck off. Singing and shit. I can hear you without even my headphones on.
Why am I so heavy? Oh, I only need 120 polymer. There we go.
Dude, you want to complain about $5 American, really? Really? Australian dollar is only buying 76 US cents, okay? Complain when you're buying about 50 cents.
Alright, let's go! Alright, so this is gonna take a long trip. So, you guys got any questions for me to answer?
Oh, dear God. Fucking hell. Oh, God.
We'll get there! Don't worry! We'll get there!
Even with a speed... Even without a speed note, I'm still
faster. I'll get there, don't worry. I'll get there. I might run out of stamina before I get there, but that's okay.
Really, John? Really?
For that kind of money, I could buy a $5. Oh, boy.
Have you got a speed note on it?
Yes.
Oh, fucking hell.
We're getting there. That's right, Marvel Mom.
You probably would have been faster if you had stuck a weight note on it instead.
Moth power! Activate. We'll do it. We'll get there. Any other questions? But yeah, we do lots of events. We do all a bunch of stuff. From the start of the server to now, I think we did about almost 10 events. There's only been a couple that I've recorded and put up on YouTube, but we've done a lot more than that. The reason why is there's no point in recording all of them. There's some good ones, but then there's some that are just, you know, just some fun stuff and hang out. How do you want me to send it? Steam page or Twitter? Twitter, I don't usually actually comment because I don't know how to do it sometimes. Because Twitter is weird. And Steam page, I usually do. Also, isn't this an amazing view? We gotta take a picture like this. Beedee. Like, share, comment, you name it. Let's get... What? Are you looking at my stream? How we're looking?
Yeah. I wasn't looking at it before, and then I glanced down, and I'm like, wait, what the fuck?
Are we going the right way? Yeah, we are.
Oh, God.
It looks like we're not even moving, is it? It's like we're, like, just here, levitating over the water, upside down, going into the abyss. Actually, you know what's funny? That looks like the water underneath, maybe? Yeah, we need to fly closer to the water. Oh yeah, just like that. Yeah. Yeah. 8 hours taming today? This is making your head spin. At least we got a nice... What? What, the boat that was apart?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, boat. It was just a boat that was broken. Too trippy? Alright, almost there. Almost there! Anticipation is killing me, isn't it? Killing us all! You know what the worst part is? Try not to come back and make the rest of the set, too. Still flying, still flapping. Still flying, still flapping. We're almost there.
You said that ages ago.
We're about to hit the shore. Any minute now. Flapping so slow. Getting there. I can see the dawn. Hey, that teleporter would have come in handy right now, Bao. Hey, you know what? It probably would have. I hope there's a small one, like a 1x1. That way I can plop it on my boat. That'd be amazing, wouldn't it? That'd be really cool.
What's cracking?
Mothra. Yes, Mothra.
Not much. Just chilling here waiting for Fizz's slow ass to catch up.
What? I just saw her. What did he say? What? Yeah. Oh, just tell him I didn't know. I just deleted it. I didn't even look at who owned it. Because I didn't. I didn't look at who owned it. I just deleted it because it was fucking wrecked. It was ugly. Just sitting there. Plus, who's gonna complain about a boat that had a boat and 5 foundations with a dino door and some walls that looked like it's been through hell and back? Oh, someone's been busy over here.
What are you talking about?
You. Oh, that's fun. Tech teleporter, baby!
You were on last night when we did that.
No, I wasn't. Hey, look at him here. I'm finally here. Woohoo!
Hey, you can go to this metal. You have been busy. That's kind of cool.
I can fly all the way up to the top. Aw, yeah.
Yeah, you can see it at night. It looks really cool at night.
Alright, brought my materials.
You didn't use the material that's already in there, did you?
Oh, one polymer expired on the trip over here! No! I need one more organic polymer.
The fridges.
Mike, can I have an organic polymer? Okay.
Yeah, it's fine.
One expired on the trip over here. Fuck me. I knew that was gonna happen. There we go. Okay, taking your element out, I'm gonna put it in your grinder. So it doesn't waste it.
Yeah, thanks.
Yeah, okay. It'll be on for 15 minutes, so you might as well make something if you need it. Alright, we got the tech helmet! Woohoo!
He's having a hissy fit.
Thank you. just Godzilla added, and you have Mothra versus Godzilla. Well, you know what's funny is we're gonna be having Alpha Moss, so I think it'll be kind of funny. Look how quickly we got over here. Yeah. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. There we go. All right. Actually, you know what? I think we're good for this stream. I just realized what time it was. I think we're good for this stream today, ladies and gentlemen. So for the second half, it's gonna be up in the air what's actually gonna happen. I would like to do survival, but like, to be honest, I really kind of just want to explore and show you guys all the new stuff. That's gonna be a little bit hard because not knowing all the spawn codes for everything, so it'd be very interesting to see, and I probably won't be able to get back on the server if I do that. So if anyone can find the spawn codes when the shit comes out, it'd be pretty cool. So, I think we're good for today on this episode. So, hopefully, if you guys enjoyed, make sure you subscribe, follow, don't forget. If you want to get yourself your own stream, restream, feel free, link in the description down below. The promo code is GGFizz, and also the server is hosted by Nitrotto. I will see you guys in the next part. I don't know what we'll be doing. We'll see. And, yeah, we'll give it about maybe 7 or 8. We'll take a look at this new stuff. So, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you on the next one. Thank you.